Well, meantime, it will be a warm one at Busch Stadium tonight, but Cardinals fans are hoping the team's bats are red hot. Meteorologist Bridget Mahoney was hanging out with Cardinals fans this afternoon as that team makes a push for the playoffs.
St. Louis has been heating up, and by that I mean the weather, not necessarily Cardinals baseball, but that's what we're hoping for as we head into the three-game series against the Nationals. Now, this is the first time in 4 years that late September baseball is putting the pressure on the Cardinals to make the playoff run. The team has a few more hurdles to get through to make it into the postseason games, and it won't be easy. This is after a rough weekend with the Brewers beating the Cardinals 2-1 in the series. It's clear what the Cardinals need to do, and that is win games. Even though we are headed into the games against the Nationals, the upcoming four-game series against the Cubs appears to be high on the minds for Cardinals fans as the Cubbies are creeping up in the rankings.
I'm holding my breath.
Big pressure on all the games going forward, especially with the Cubs, the hated Cubs.
It's time for our luck to change with them. I'm definitely not a Cub fan.
The pitching's doing its job, just guys need to start hitting and put it all together. It's still hot out, which is nice, so the balls are flying out faster.
Fly ball, deep right, gone!
And it's true, balls can fly farther in warm air. That's because warm air is less dense than cooler air. The same goes for humidity. The higher the humidity, the less dense the air is. So that provides for less drag and friction on those balls. And hopefully this forecast provides for the perfect weather for the Cardinals to hit a few more home runs. First pitch is tonight at 6:45, and same goes for tomorrow, the final game against the Nationals. That's at 12:15 on Wednesday afternoon, and then on Thursday, they head to Chicago against the Cubs. Reporting at Busch Stadium, meteorologist Bridget Mahoney.